Chapter 1. A Dark World. In a place where darkness and shadows rule, in anguish, the people stumbled. They stumbled aimlessly in fear without a light to guide them through the night. They were forced to remain in the darkness because there was little moon and few stars to provide enough light for them to see. Their homes were dark, their streets were empty, and there were no sounds to be shared in the world. Their souls were burdened by the gloom as fear and grief took their toll. But one young girl had hope even in this dark and terrible world. Amina dreamed of a brighter way, to light up the darkness and bring a new day. And so she set out on a quest to discover a method to do the rest. She was confident she could find a cure because of her vivid imagination and kind heart. And so, in a world so gloomy but with hope in its heart, our narrative begins. Amina's mission will lead the way, to light up the darkness and create a new day. Chapter 2. Amina's Plan. Amina possessed a bright intellect, a good heart, and a sharp vision. She understood that she needed to find a way to bring day and light into the night. "Help me fast gather fireflies," she begged the elders. "I have a scheme to light up the night and lift the shadows." The courteous, intelligent elders listened to her with grave faces. Her eyes were filled with fire, and they could see her plan would astound them all. Then they asked the strongest men in the village to help her. They enlisted fireflies from all over to aid Amina in achieving her goals. In the direction of the land, they launched strings and fireflies into the sky. As the fireflies scattered across the sky, Amina's plan began to gain momentum. Amina was delighted to see the sky covered in tiny lights. She was able to bring light into the darkness because she held the key. Amina's strategy truly illuminated the world and shone so brilliantly. She radiated the light within her and made the darkness run away. Chapter 3. A Shimmering Success. The firefly began to sparkle brightly and honestly as soon as Amina's concept became obvious. The night sky was lit up by brilliant stars, and everyone let out a shocked yell. A brilliant light is given forth by each firefly, creating constellations in the night. The crowd cheered, their hearts filled with joy as they realized what a clever plan Amina had come up with. A feast of magic, the stars had animal names written in the sky. The snake, the butterfly, and the bear are all shining and getting closer. With songs proclaiming their liberation, the people danced and cheered. Because they were free from the horror and the darkness, their world was brighter, and their feelings were much more distinct. And Amina looked up at the stars with such pride as she grinned widely. Her idea had come to life, a shining world free from strife. And starting that day, the stars were brilliant, a sign of Amina's power. For in her heart, she held the key to light up the darkness and set it free. Chapter 4. Amina's Fame. Word of Amina's plot traveled far. People gathered from near and far to see the stars fill the night sky with light and to see Amina's ambitious idea in person. People came from all directions as word of her fame spread widely. They were astounded by her brilliant light and praised her for being a wondrous sight. Because she had heeded the call of the darkness, everyone knew who Amina was. Her strategy had produced a brilliant light that miraculously illuminated the entire world. And despite how quickly the years went by, Amina's fame endured. Her name was renowned both far and wide as the girl who lit up the night sky. Her legacy lived on and on, a confirmation of her actions. Because she held the light in her heart, she was able to drive away the darkness. Amina's fame spread like wildfire, without guilt as a result, because she held the key to illuminating and releasing the darkness within her heart. Chapter 5. A Brighter World. She had made the world brighter because Amina's plan had made it pure. Darkness was no longer in charge because the light had returned. The stars were still visible in the sky, a sign of Amina's power. She had the power to liberate the darkness since she had the key within her. Because they could now see clearly, the people coexisted peacefully. Their worries and fears left an imprint, no longer lost in the night. The people were aware of what to do as the world shone clearly and authentically, should continue shining the light and never let the darkness set in. Because Amina's strategy illuminated the way, the world had become a happy R place. In a place where darkness had taken flight, the world was now completely illuminated. Amina knew epilogue, a shining future. Since Amina's plan, years have gone by, but her legacy has endured. The world was lighter, more illuminated, and contained more darkness. The stars continued to shine in the sky as a testament to Amina's deed, because she had the power to light up the world inside of her. The sight of stars that sparkled so brightly at night continued to astound the populace. They recalled Amina's name because it was she who had enlightened them. Her strategy triggered a Signif I can't transformation that the darkness was unable to match. The light had won, and it was evident. A more radiant planet for everybody to see. And because time went by so quickly, the globe continued to shine. It might end your. Because Amina's legacy endured, it gave birth to a bright future. The world was suddenly filled with Hop-E, a spot where individuals may now function. Amina's strategy provided direction, come what may, to illuminate the Earth. Mow re-over, while we gaze up at the sky and observe the stars that are unending. The name Amina comes to mind because she has also taken us to the light. She had the key in her heart.